Good evening, everyone. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and welcome back to the fourth episode of Rain. Fourth? Episode four? I don't remember. It's a good game. Who cares? Oh, last time we left off, we had met up with a girl, finally, and we had gone through a couple of puzzles that were two-player. Chapter 5, Distant Shores. Well, not really two-player. Okay, I'm... They weren't really two-player, but it did require two people. And she kind of did an AI. They could hear the sound of the river the girl hurried towards. Okay. It was right there on the other side, but there was no bridge to reach it. Go inside this. Oh. Hey, be careful. Don't go off the edge there. Warning, no swimming. No driving your car off into the water. Enter at own risk. Hazard something. Nothing. What is that?
No.
A swarm of critters jostled and jumped behind the gate. Open? Why do I feel like I should not open it? You know what? We're gonna open it. Why not? Oh no! 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 The children were lost, swallowed by the darkness. Yeah. Well, you know, you have to try. So, we'll go right on past them this time. Oh no, critters jostled and jumped. And hopefully they don't get up. Let's keep going. There's a doggo. Invisible. However, they're not. I get it. Smart. Poor doggo. Kind of feel bad for him. Under here. What is she doing? What? Okay. I'll get you up there. And then you can push down the board, which is going to cause an area where we can hide under, and then we'll trap them, right? Yeah. Okay, I gotcha. Smart. We'll go over here. Puzzle games, I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. Okay, okay. I'll have to go this way. Quiet, quiet. Don't let them see you. And suddenly, there it was again. We gotta go. It's covered in mud. We need to run. Just walk through the puddles. Walk through the puddles. Run. Go, 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 go. Come on. Come on. Oh, good. She made it. Somebody asked me the other day, said, is this a kid's game? No. Although it's played with kids and has kind of that innocence feel, it is very much a puzzler, and I don't think... Oh! Oh no. Do you want to hold out your hand and I'll do that jumpy thing? She's thinking. I could climb out through there. Okay. Unless that thing's walking again. Oh, oh, oh. Thought I was gonna get stuck. It seemed that the girl was unable to escape. There was no way for the two of them. There was no way that the two of them could open the gate unaided. Okay. Exit. Private exit. The gate had been destroyed by the giant beast. Ooh, okay. Is he coming? This way, doggo. There you are. I don't know how fast you run. Okay, that's a little bit faster than I thought. Come on, I saw you knock down a train the other day. Okay. Come on. You know, you could have just walked around that. I'm just saying. Yay! All clean. Do we need to go in there? Should we go in there? I really don't want to get muddy again. Okay. Oh, 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 left. There you go. Oh, hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Climb, climb, climb. Look out, here he comes. Don't get in the car. Don't get in the car. Giant beast began to push the car, and the girl climbed into. Aww. The children were swallowed by the darkness. Press any key to continue. Okay, so we can see what's going to happen. Now. It's quite a little bit of a cutscene, isn't it? Alright. So he's gonna push. The giant began to push the car that the girl had just climbed into. There was nothing he could do to stop the giant beast. Except crawl under here and run like crazy. And open this thing. Oh no. Oh no. Let him out, let him out. Go get him. Get him. Was I too slow? Good job. Hi. Glad you're safe. Hey. Okay. So now we can go around here. And up here. Like I've said before, there's not too much commentary to this. It's literally just playthrough. And I like that. A great bridge appeared before them. Oh. Please don't have a train come or something like that. And beyond the circus, they could just make out the little house. We're gonna have to go through the circus, aren't we? That's gonna be awesome. Maybe. Or scary. One of those two. On they went towards their destination. Oh, wait, what's this? It says I can descend. I have a feeling that we're going to have to. Yep, I knew it. Yep, come back, come back. Look, 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 I found this before. I don't know if they're still over there. Did we go down far enough? Yeah, we're fine. We should be fine. Okay. long as that straggler doesn't come back over here. Easy way. Oh, darn it. Okay. Looks like the easy way is blocked. You see? Yeah. She had to go look for herself. Here. Help me grab onto this and push. And then there they saw it, a ladder reaching up out of the sewer. Push. Takes both of us to push it out of the way. That's what I mean by two player. I mean, it's not really two player, it takes two people for certain things. And the AI on this is amazing. Oh, long jump. Right, I'm gonna have to push this. It's just great, you know, the coincidence of all these things being just in the right place at the right time. Come on, there we go. And alley-oop. Nope, I better back up some. Don't want the ladder to hit me on the head. Oh, there we go. You have to be standing just in the right spot for it to activate. She's like, come on, slowpoke. Sorry. Alright, how... To find another way up, the two descended into the sewers. This is another chapter. Oh, are we gonna have to like... Ew. It smells down here. Alright, climb up here. We can't see each other at all. Oh gosh. There's a muddy dog. Can we close these gates? No, we cannot. But. Okay, where did she go? Hear that. There we go. Yep, come down. Check it out. There you go. Now we need to run over here. Run over here. Do not run through the puddle. Just nice and easy. There you go. Now you can see us. Up and over. Come on, come on, come on. No. Though they were not in sight, the scent of beast was all around. Ooh. Swallowed by the darkness. Okay, apparently you can't jump down. How about here? Okay. There we go. The scent of beast was all around. The two of them continued carefully and quietly on their way. Oh, do you see the doggos marching around right there? Or it could be another pair of lost souls. Who knows? Tut le strand port anno al circuso. If you know Latin or whatever that is, can you tell me? Leave me a comment down below. What does that say? Anybody got Google Translator out? Oh, great. Now our feet are muddy again. Muddy water. Oh, wait. We can't go that way. There's a little bridge right here. There we go. Whee! Their destination lay just outside the sewer. Yay, open. There, they found the ladder leading up to the street. What is she looking at? Come on. It's right up there. Look. The little house was visible beyond the circus tent. And upon seeing it, the girl began to run, hoping that with all of her heart that there something. Chapter 5, Distant Shores, Finn. The end. Yay, and we got a trophy. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Rain with me, Heath Haskins, Code Priming. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below, and we'll see you next time. Outro.